Hope Scar is still watching.
Guaranteed to have to at least get last hits and start farming, even if your turret gets pushed in early.
And we just talked about... Nidus does get hooked!
Nintendo riding in there, Nidus and Man could be in trouble. Flayed back with no flash, that looks like first blood. It is there as Undertow picks it up.
And he was standing on a ward that whole time. Nintendo was right on top of it, actually. Grabs something of importance out of this early lead that he has over Zion, and he's going for blue.
It's going to be a 3v1 right now that the blue looks like Digo over to Kez, but he's taking a decent amount of damage as Bichu. Going to pop the out now. Shifter going to join in there as well. But that's a decoy there of Kez. The charm will miss as well. So that's a flash wither. They really went into Bichu, but no mana left there on Ahri. Now Nintendo going to join the party as well. And that's a great 3v3 here as everyone from Coast rotates towards the mid lane. The Super Mega Death Throw gets coming. It does hit, but it's not enough to kill him.
For all the hard work that he's been doing.
Wiz gets caught.
Nice spell shield lantern out though. And that's going to be okay. You can see the rocket coming in as well. Bichu really wants his great play back in there as well from Daydreamy. Now the teleport's coming in. A beautiful death sentence going to hold him in here. But Zion, little too much. And Bichu does get out there, but no Zion. Zion's gonna pick it up. Now they continue to run through here, and this Nas is absolutely massive, just trying to take out everybody. Kez picks up the low daydream, and now Nintendo rotating in as Jinx goes down to Zion. Now the charm moving in, Shifter over the top on Anita, should be able to crush that down, and is gonna get that. Now, last but not least, Kez needs to run for his life. He gets with it up the Spearify, then tries to decoy Juke, but it's just not enough.
The old press S trick. Z get another one. Immediately starting it up and grabbing it. Nice initiation.
Now Kez could be in trouble here as he does get Death Sentence up. Does go down to Shifter as the damage from Ahri is just a little too much.
Uh-oh,
to walk through the jungle. And here we go. Nidus in a lot of trouble. As Karma's going to get low here. Zion now charging through the wither there onto Bichu. Extended casting from the ultimate flash Q. Picks up the kill. And now Bichu's in a whole lot of trouble as Coast. We're going to go in as well. No extra kills, unfortunately. But that was a very funny flash from that zone. He wants to fight me, but Trinity Force Nas is trying to get some work done. Coastal looking deep to 4v4. Bichu going in there, looking for the recess. Whiskurgeon goes down to Nidus on main, and now Bichu going to continue to chase him. But a good box there from Daydreaming.
No smite.
They're looking for a 50-50. You're right, there is no smite. His Shifter picks up Bichu as well up the back, and they're going to get Baron. That went horribly wrong for the Walking Zed.
Did. That's kind of disrespectful. Just ignore me and take my turret. But now Jizuki running for it.
Oh, Daydreaming flies back after the flash and misses the death sentence. Suzuki going to flash out now as well. Now Kez is going to go in, but a great shot moving in. Bichu with the ultimate trying to get it done. Wukong quite low there, but Zion still not dead. It's Daydreaming going to pick up the first kill onto Kez. Now the damage coming through as well. Ahri's going to take out a kill onto Nidus Omain. And beautiful fight.
Yeah, this is definitely going to be a huge win for Coast. They're making this game look like they definitely want to take it quickly. Especially Daydreaming. In that last fight, he was...